Another win for Wario and Waluigi as they took the smart route, ladies and gentlemen, and decided not to double team each other. I have to admit, ladies and gentlemen, that was very clever. Koopa Cavana, on the other hand, tried to double team the Wario brothers 2-on-1 throughout the match, only to have their plans backfire in their face.
I honestly don't think Koopa Cabana will be getting their rematch anytime soon after they played dirty with that. And speaking of playing dirty, coming up next, after the Apophis Police kidnapped Team 182 during the school ball, it was the Hunsoul Worm who was in on it. And tonight, Silver the Hedgehog will get revenge for Daniela the Cat by fighting Funsoul in a one-on-one match. Right here tonight, the question is, can Silver get justice for Daniela, or will Funsoul run free?
This experiment is a Foompa!
And the battle begins, ladies and gentlemen. Funsoul versus Silver. Silver going for a dash attack. Oh, he just rammed him through it. Now a body slam. And now he's going, oh my lord, he rams him into the pole. Another body slam by Silver. And a tackle, ladies and gentlemen. Followed by a third body slam. And what's he going for? Don't do it, Silver. Oh my lord, chair shots, ladies and gentlemen. Now he's stomping. He doesn't care. He's going for chair shots again. Body slam. And oh my lord, dash attacks. Tackle, ladies and gentlemen, body slam, and it's a disqualification.
As a result of a disqualification, here's your winner, Funsoul.
And to think, ladies and gentlemen, all of this could have been prevented if Funsoul hadn't used the police to kidnap Team 182 in the first place. For shame.
Well, what can I say? They're viruses. They're always gonna play dirty no matter what happens. And because of Silver's incompetence, Funsoul picks up the win right here tonight, and the viruses live on to find another day.
That's right, Axer Rangers S Bragging Nights, sponsored by Spectrum Productions, helping youth on the autism spectrum get their ideas on the big screen. And Biohazard Studios, the world's home for the only animated web series, Axer Rangers S. And coming up next, four tag teams will be ready to throw down in this ultimate fatal four-way tag team battle. The winner of this match will join Wario and Waluigi and the Security Rangers at Fatal 4-Way for the Tag X titles.
The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way tag team match set for football, and the first person to gain pitfall or submission will win the match.
And here we go, Fatal 4-Way rules.
And ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord, Jerusalem and Morris, they're attacking Mario. What a taunt. And now, oh my lord, body slam. He just threw him out of the arena. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Astrobot with kicks. Now he rams Astrobot into the pole. Stomps, submission move, all the pressure to the neck. But ladies and gentlemen, Mario is back on his feet. He goes for a dash attack. Oh, what a counter. Submission move, all the pressure to the abdomen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, they're exchanging blows to each other. Body slam by Dark Ranger.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Dark Ranger, he's going for the tag. Here comes Doctor. Doctor with punches. What a taunt. But ladies and gentlemen, Astrobot back to his feet. Submission move, all the pressure to the abdomen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, oh, what a body slam. Here comes the tag. Here comes Astro. Stomps by Astro. Submission move, all the pressure to the leg and the neck. And now Mario's back on his feet. Goes for another dasher. Oh, what a palm strike. Here comes the tag. Here comes Luigi.
And now Luigi, going for a straight dasher, submission move, all the pressure to the neck. And now, ladies and gentlemen, he goes for another submission move, followed by, oh, what a body slam. And now, ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord, Doctor with a punch, here comes the tag, Dark Ranger. But wait a minute, Morris and Jerusalem, they're back in the ring, but oh, what an incapacitation. And now, body slam by Dark.
Ladies and gentlemen, now Dark, he's throwing stomps, body slam to Astro, another stomp, ladies and gentlemen, and now he's throwing punches, ladies and gentlemen, body slam by Astro, here comes Astrobot from the ceiling, ladies and gentlemen, but Dark Ranger, he's back to his feet, he's throwing punches to both Pokemon, ladies and gentlemen, and now, oh, what a double takedown, and now Luigi, oh my lord, he tried to go for a punch, but the counter body slam two times, and it's over!
Here ye fatal four-way winners, Dark and Doctor!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was one explosive fatal four-way fight I've seen so far. Dark and Doctor, they kept their opponents in check. They delivered mid-weight attacks to the Mario Brothers and heavyweight attacks to the Pokemon. As for the viruses, they managed to keep them at bay, out at ringside, for as much as possible, ladies and gentlemen.
And with Dark and Doctor winning both the match, breaking news, both fighters will both be heading on to Fatal 4-Way to meet the Wario Brothers, as well as the previous champions, the XRA Security Rangers. But the big question is, who is the final team that will be joining these three teams in a Fatal 4-Way match for the Tag X Championships next year at Fatal 4-Way? We're about to be answered later on as the series progresses.
And now let's change gears, ladies and gentlemen, and focus on something even more serious. Coming up next is a match that originated many years ago since lockdown. And for many years, these two fighters have been at each other's throats. Tonight, they intend to take it up a notch, and here is a backstage interview from earlier tonight. Take a look.
Dragon ancestors have been more offended than we were during our last encounter with my Stetson and his family. And if you think that we're just gonna stand there for such disrespect, you're a much bigger idiot than we thought. No. Now we're gonna do this the right way for the custody of our Stetson in a Kambe drum fight. An ancient duo created by my people. Four fools who are wrong to get a chance to make it right. No rules, no limitations. Just being so loud, it sounds like a drum. This is the fate I wish for you, Red Ranger. I challenge you to a Kambe drum fight. At Rabbit Nights, and all my fellow dragons back at home will drum along to the sounds of your bones cracking and your skull breaking, as my fists will bash your head into the drums. Boom, 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 boom. And tonight, after 14 long years, I will finally have custody over my son, Void Ranger.
And as you all saw, ladies and gentlemen, Dragon Ranger is ready for another showdown to go one-on-one with Red Ranger in the first ever Kambe drum fight.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is Extreme Rules with the Kambe drums. Red Ranger taking on Dragon Ranger. For many years since lockdown, these two have been at each other's throats. And the big question is, who is going to win over Void Ranger's custody? Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to find out.
The following contest is the first ever Kambe drum fight. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. The only way to win this match is either by pitfall or submission.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Red versus Dragon. They're going for a weapon, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my lord, they got kendo sticks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord, they're attacking each other with kendo sticks. And ladies and gentlemen, what brutality from each fighter. Oh my lord, dash attack with the kendo stick. And now Dragon's attacking Red. Oh my lord, he's taking him down to ringside, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my lord, what's he gonna do? Holy moly, he slams him into the ground. And now he's going for kendo attacks. Red Ranger with a knee strike. Oh, he just
just rammed him into the djembe. But ladies and gentlemen, oh, what a counterattack by Dragon. And now he's got the candlestick again. And now, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. He's going to grab Red Ranger. He's taking him back into the ring, ladies and gentlemen. And now what the hell is going to happen here? Oh, my Lord. Oh, Red Ranger with a counter. What a knee strike. And he rammed him into a djembe. What a kick. And now he goes for a body slam, ladies and gentlemen. Punches, ladies and gentlemen, to Red Ranger. And now, oh, what stomps. And now what's he grabbing? He's going for a weapon. He's got the stairs. Don't do it, Dragon Ranger. Oh, hit with the stairs. And a kick to the face, ladies and gentlemen. Body slam. And it looks like Red Ranger's going for a weapon. He's got a table. He's setting up the table. But oh, what a kick again by Dragon. And now Dragon, with a candlestick attack, ladies and gentlemen, he's setting Red Ranger up. He's going off the top rope. And what a stomp. And now, ladies and gentlemen, body slam by Red Ranger. But oh my Lord, Dragon, back to his feet. He's suffocating him with the submission move. Oh, what a punch. Body slam. And ladies and gentlemen, Dragon wins it. Easy winnie, Dragon Ranger.
Ladies and gentlemen, what a horrible defeat for Red Ranger and a tremendous win for Dragon Ranger as he finally won custody over his stepson Void Ranger, and after a 14-year custody battle between both foster families. Unfortunately for Red and Saturn, it's going to be very hard to say goodbye to their beloved Blue Boy. Case in point.
Trust me, Dr. Waters, we're definitely gonna find out. And coming up next, Dr. Eggman's prestigious Robotnik's title will be on the line as three superstars will battle it out in a fatal three-way battle for the Robotnik's championship. Virus, E-Negative, and Computer. The question is, who will get his head shaved?